Well, new this morning, a new Supreme Court ruling could impact a congressional map lawsuit in Georgia. Yesterday, the Supreme Court ruled to allow drawing of a new Alabama congressional map with greater representation for black voters. Now, we've told you about a trial that started earlier this month, which challenges Georgia's map after groups claimed it took away power from black voters. A ruling in that case has yet to come down.